Jeez.
Okay, guys, it's everything how to do here with the FIFA 12 career mode in August, Saturday, August 29th, 2015. So yeah, as you can see, our next match is against Leeds United, who have been promoted in the amount of time that we've spent on this. So yeah, and the game after that's West Ham, so two lower league teams. I'm just going to show you our signings. The top two signings are ours this season, which are, as you can see, Alexandre Pato from Everton and Cesc Fabregas from Barcelona. Yeah, so in the news you can see Leeds United ready for the next opponent. And that's us, Chelsea and Barcelona preview. So we're going on the league table, the new ones, the new people in the league, as you can see when I go down. Leeds United, Wigan Athletic, and in 18th place, West Ham. And last year, QPR went down, and so did Blackpool and someone else, I can't remember. Yeah, Norwich.
Okay.
Norwich. So I'm just going to show you our squad report at the moment. Just wait, I'll put it back on. Squad report, yeah. So first we've got Petr Cech, isn't 33 years old, 85 rated, and goalkeeper. Next we've got Gregory van der Wiel, an 27-year-old, 83 rated right back. Then Mats Hummels, 26-year-old, 88 rated centre back. Adil Rami, 29 years old, centre back, 85 rated. Then we've got left back Marcelo, 27 years old, left back, 83 rated. Centre attacking mid, Cesc Fabregas, 28 years old, 89 rated. Jack Wilshere, centre mid, 23 years old, 89 rated. Mario Götze, 23 years old, centre attacking mid, 89 rated. Eight, Juan Mata, 27 years old, left winger, 86 rated. Then we've got Alexandre Pato, 25 years old, striker, 89 rated. We've got Wellington, 28-year-old striker, rated 80. Yeah, Jeffrey Bruma here. And then we've got the rest of the team. Pretty good. If and we've got Romelu Lukaku, 22 years old, quite young. And we've got Moussa Sow, really good. And a recent signing, Ivan Rakitic. And that's just the rest of the team. You know, we've also got some Solomon Kalou, with 30 years old. He is an amazing. Oh, and Frank Lampard, 80 rated, he's gone down 6. In his overall, Josh McEachran, Billy Clifford isn't very good. Then we've got our team. Here I'm going to show you our starting lineup and our substitutes. In our starting lineup, to start off, we've got Petr Cech. He's quite old. I think he's 32 or something like that. But yeah, he's quite good stats. 86 diving, 83 handling. So yeah, quite a bit's changed about his stats. Then we've got Gregory van der Wiel next, the right back, and he is insane pace, 93 sprint speed, stamina is 94. He isn't that strong, but yeah. So then we've got Mats Hummels, all around good player, really strong, good reactions. Adil Rami, the only thing good about him, he's quite average, but it's his strength. Marcelo, really good in literally everything. Stamina, sprint speed, reactions, jumping, balance, agility, acceleration. The only thing that's letting him down is his strength. Fabregas, an all-round good player, good reactions, good stamina. Not so good strength, but yeah. Then we've got Jack Wilshere, all-around good player, balance is amazing, 94. Mario Götze, a really good player, acceleration 90, balance 94, reactions 91, but his strength is amazing. So Mata, he's an all-around good player. Most of his stats are in the 80s. 27 years old, not so old. Alexandre Pato, mostly in the 80s. Yeah, all of his stats are in the 80s, except some letting him down in the balance, stamina, and strength. Wellington, what a beast player for an 84. It's in the 90s all around, and that's really good. Pretty amazing. Then we've got our substitutes, Bruma, and although Alex, Romelu Lukaku, Moussa Sow, and Solomon Kalou. And that's to round up our team. We're just going to go back to the homepage. And yeah, we're going to go back to the homepage. And I have hoped you enjoyed this video. It's been really good showing you our team, and yeah, hope you enjoy it.